The ability of the Israeli army to conduct operations around the globe to neutralize terrorist threats within a 10,000-mile radius and return in time for dinner is well known. Similar to this, the Israeli Air Force is able to quickly take to the sky, equipped with enough firepower to destroy large cities and destroy any hostile aircraft. In contrast, it is crucial to recognize that the Israeli Navy is somewhat weaker in comparison, which could be a weakness for Israel. Due to Iran's pursuit of nuclear weapons and hypersonic missiles, Israel has long considered Iran as a serious foe, a ticking time bomb, and an existential threat. Israel's security is gravely concerned about these two types of weapons because they have the capacity to unleash catastrophic havoc with little margin for error. However, Israel has turned this worry into the $2 billion mega submarine INS Drakon, a strong and pricey asset loaded with cutting-edge technology, tactics, and weapons. This powerful machine threatens not only Iran, but also any other country that might challenge Israel. When Israel placed an order with the German contractor Fincantieri in March 2012, INS Drakon's construction got underway. The Dolphin II class, which replaced the Dolphin I class, includes this submarine. It was built in Germany, much like its predecessors, and benefited from the knowledge gained from the five previous Israeli submarines now in service. The INS Drakon distinguishes out greatly from its sister submarines due to its large sail, which is its most distinctive characteristic. Although the precise contents of this sail are still secret, it probably contains cutting-edge equipment and weapons that will increase its invincibility, which is essential for the Israeli Navy. The air-independent propulsion, AIP systems of the Dolphin II-class submarines, including those on the INS Drakon, give them increased range, speed, and operational flexibility, while retaining their stealth over protracted submerged durations. With a displacement of 2,400 tons when fully submerged and an approximate length of 33 feet, the INS Drakon is the heaviest submarine in the Israeli Navy. Its capabilities make it a formidable force. Its main objectives are underwater surveillance and special operations, and it was designed for operations in the Mediterranean Sea. The Atlas Electronics ISIS-90, one tactical control system, installed on the INS Drakon, controls navigation, automatic sensor functions, weapon control, and other crucial activities. It uses an AIP system in conjunction with a diesel-electric propulsion system that can generate up to 4,243 shaft horsepower. With a range of 2,800 miles, the submarine can travel at a top speed of 25 knots thanks to this. The AIP technology makes sure the submarine stays covert and stealthy for up to a week of non-stop undersea explorations. The submarine's enormous sail raises the prospect that it might house a vertical launch system module, VLS, for a larger selection of weapons. It has 6 5.33mm and 4 650mm torpedo tubes that can fire heavyweight wire-guided torpedoes, Triton anti-helicopter missiles, UGM-84C Harpoon anti-ship missiles, and possibly even the Popeye Turbo, a submarine-launched cruise missile with a range of at least 932 miles, and the ability to carry a 200-kiloton nuclear warhead. The INS Drakon can store 16 torpedoes and mines, which is comparable to the American USS Virginia, in certain ways. Additionally, it might feature storage spaces for airborne drones, unmanned underwater vehicles, and other tools for special operations and intelligence gathering. In conclusion, the INS Drakon is Israel's most powerful and sophisticated submarine, ready to counteract immediate national threats. Israel may use this powerful submarine to counter future enemies like Iran, along with its trusted partner and ally, the United States. The USS Virginia, which stands in for the United States and is the most potent attack submarine in the world, is, on the other hand, outfitted with nuclear propulsion, cutting-edge technology, and a strong arsenal. The USS Virginia is a formidable opponent with a top speed of 35 knots, an infinite range for up to 30 years, and 65 missiles and torpedoes, including the UGM-84 sub-harpoon missile, Tomahawk land attack missiles, and Mark 48 advanced capability heavyweight guided torpedoes. In the future, it might even be able to use high-energy laser weaponry. Submarines like the INS Drakon and the USS Virginia demonstrate the cutting-edge capabilities of their respective navies while striking fear into the hearts of potential enemies.